In this video, we're going to be reacting to the first trailer for Rebel Moon on Netflix, the new film from Zack Snyder, which is being reported as being the new Star Wars. Let's get into this. I'm ready.
Know the story of the Princess Issa? In myth, she was called the Redeemer.
Oh, wow.
It was said this child would stop the madness of war.
This universe already looks incredibly lived in.
A new age of peace and compassion.
Jeez.
I was given memories of a world I will never see. Loyalty to a king I cannot serve. And love for a child I could not save.
Okay. This already looks like a classic Zack Snyder film.
Everything.
Just gorgeous cinematically. Damn.
I am a child of war. I was taught that love is weakness.
Okay.
There is a difference between justice and revenge.
Oh, shit.
There is a price to pay for your defiance.
Wow.
Shh. One moment. I do love this part.
Hold on.
I don't want no trouble.
We're not here to bring any.
Gotta get the slow-mo shots. Oh wow, what the hell was that?
You and I both know fear. Let's show them I'm afraid. Let's show them we are more than the shackles that bind us.
This looks beautiful. And the slow-mo. Nice. It's not Zack Snyder without any slow-mo.
A king is a man, and a man can fail. But a myth is indestructible.
The time has come for all that you love.
Jima Bansu, nice.
We show them no mercy.
Who among you is willing to die for what you believe?
Wow. That looked amazing. Okay, part one this year. Oh, wow. That's really soon. All right. Now, personally, I think that looked amazing. It doesn't really give away too much. It is supposed to be a teaser trailer, and that's absolutely fine. Realistically, they're not going to spoil the plot of the entire movie just like that. However, this has some very, very, very noticeable Zack Snyder touches, meaning the incredibly deep colors, the high saturation, and you can tell it's a little darker, which is also, you know, think of Batman v Superman, Justice League, they're a little more dark, a little more muted. But this looks great, honestly. To me, this seems exactly like what we were going to be getting from a Zack Snyder Star Wars film. And what's better is they're actually going to be linking this in with video games, bringing together an entire universe of characters. This is what Star Wars should have done long ago, honestly, and I'm shocked that they haven't done it yet. If I had one critique of this trailer, I'd say I just want to see more. And from what we've already seen, it looks like they have their own version of lightsabers, their own version of the Empire, and it seems like it's almost a blending of science fiction and high fantasy. I mean, for God's sakes, we had like griffins going around. That's freaking cool. I can only imagine them having sky battles riding these griffins while using their version of lightsabers. That's awesome. How can you not like that? Me personally, I'm going to be doing some more research on Rebel Moon, And if you enjoyed it too, I think you should as well. But what did you think of this trailer? Comment down below and let me know. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more. And as always, have a great day, and I'll catch you in the next one.